Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll show you how you can change WordPress JPEG image compression on your WordPress website. By default, WordPress compresses your images to increase performance for your website. If you're a photographer or somebody whose photos are very important, then you might not want that. So to change that, you'll just need to add a little bit of code to your functions page or on a plugin specific area. And I'll show you how you can do that. First, you want to go to your website. And you want to look for your functions.php, go all the way down, and you want to add this filter. And what this filter is saying is basically keep the JPEG quality to 100. Now, if you're not a photographer or somebody who needs high quality photos on your website, you can actually use this filter to reduce the compression even more, say like 70%. So you would just change this to something like 70, and that would compress the images even further. So it's a great little feature. Add it to your functions page on your theme or in a specific plugin for your website. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.